is all just for fun.
So what's going on, you all? What's going on? So today, Sarah and myself, we went off to the future of Dubai. And we went off to the Outback or the Desert Safari Tour. And this portion of here at the Future Museum, Museum of the Future, excuse me. It's very interesting. Here they put you into an elevator and you get to shoot off into outer space. And you get to see what the world is like. You know, how they envision Dubai for the future. And it's really amazing. It's really interesting. A lot of technology and the advancements that they have for themselves into the future is pretty remarkable, actually. They have this meditation chamber, this healing room, all these things that go on. It's really nice. It's really nice. Very quiet in this room, too. And pretty peaceful, believe it or not. At least I thought so. I don't think Sarah thought that, but I liked it. I liked this part of the tour. Here is all the robotics that they have, all the electronic cars. Right there in the middle, they have the automated intelligence, artificial intelligence robot right there. So you get to speak to it and start asking it questions. That's really cool. That's really cool.
If I knew the answer to that, well, there's me. I would definitely just
saying,
hey, what's
up to it, asking me some questions. It's just repeating it back to me, saying the answers to me.
Your question.
And outside, we see the museum of the future from the observation deck. That was cool too. Got to see what you got to do about that. It's very beautiful, really. Really amazing how fast they built the city. You know, they want people to keep coming back, and every time they come back, it's always a different experience. Some people get that, I really like that. But here we are on our way to the Desert Safari Alpha. Like, we got to see all the sand dunes, and we got to see the city fade into the desert. So we're riding a quad bike, she's having some fun with her. She's doing her thing, she's wild, she's doing her thing. And I really do like that, I do appreciate her. I'm trying to do my thing, but at the same time, I hope that Dubai doesn't have a rule on riding a quad bike and trying to film. Because, I'd be fun to ride. That we met this little falcon, so we take photos and pictures of it. And then we got to go onto the dunes, the desert, and take a little joyride out there. Of course, we didn't get to drive. That'd have been cool, but, you know, it's all good. Oh, and you need a permit, too, to go out there and to the drive, to be a driver out in the desert for it, so... That's really cool that these drivers were country boys. They're literally country boys. That's really cool. I'm not gonna lie, I felt like I was Luke Skywalker just walking out like I was a badass. Just overlooking the sunset at Tatooine. I thought that's what I felt like. It was cool, it's very nice. And it's a beautiful sunset too over the dunes. But at the end, we got to go off to a little barbecue that they had. A lot of good food, they put on a show, entertainment for us. It was really nice, you know. Sara and I got to sit back, relax, watch the show, eat some real good food that they had up there. They had these belly dancers, they had these guys twisting, turning fire. They had these sword dancers. It was really cool, really interesting. And I liked it a lot. Embrace yourself with the culture. And right here, this guy at the end of the show just got up on a roof and started spinning, twirling this fire that was on a chain. And just started spinning it around and all these little embers started flying off. That was badass as hell, 100%. And here's a little kitty cat that wanted to befriend us. Sit up on the couch. Sara loves cats, so, you know. And this was awesome too. It's the same people that were flinging the fire around on top of the roof. They had this little toilet thing. That was awesome too. The stick, flame stick, whatever that thing's called. But it was nice. I really liked it a lot. It was awesome. But enjoy.